Hello students, today we are going to see properties of multiplication of integers. Already the introduction part of integers and the properties of addition of integers video link I have given in the description. You can click and check. The first one is the commutative property. The condition for commutative property is a into b equal to b into a. This is the condition. So a and b may be both positive integer or negative integer. So let me take the value of a equal to 3, b equal to 2. This term is said to be the LHS side, this is said to be the RHS side. So LHS and keep this as RHS. What is the condition in the LHS side? It is a into b. A, instead of a you have to apply 3. Instead of b, what apply 2? 3 into 2, it is 6. And same set, b into a, it is the RHS side. What is the b value? 2 into 3. 2 into 3, it is 6. Now check LHS equal to RHS. So the condition gets satisfied, right? So LHS equal to RHS. This is said to be the commutative property. And next one is the multiplication by 0. Multiplication, next property is multiplication by 0. So the condition is a into 0 equal to 0 into a, that is 0. The a is a positive or negative integer. For example, let me take a equal to a negative integer, that is minus 5. As I said, this is the LHS side, this is the RHS side. So LHS side, a into 0. For a, I have to apply 5 into 0. RHS means 0 into a. So 0 into minus 5. Any number, if you are multiplying with 0, 0 is the answer. So minus 5 into 0 is 0, 0 into minus 5 is 0. So a into 0 equal to 0 into a equal to 0. So this condition is satisfied. So LHS equal to RHS. And the next property is multiplicative identity. Multiplicative identity. So next is multiplicative identity. So next is the multiplicative identity, and the condition is a into 1 equal to 1 into a, that is a. So let me take a is maybe a positive or negative integer. Let me take with an a equal to minus 6. LHS side, a into 1, instead of a you have to apply minus 6 into 1. In RHS side, 1 into a, so 1 into minus 6. So minus 6 into a, 1, any number into 1, same number is the answer, so minus 6. And 1 into minus 6, minus 6. So the condition, so the value is a value. A into 1 equal to 1 into a equal to again a. For example, let me do with a positive integer a equal to 8. Same condition, LHS equal to a into 1, that's 8 into 1. RHS equal to 1 into a, that is 1 into 8. 8 into 1 is 8, 1 into 8 is 8. Therefore, LHS equal to RHS. So this condition is satisfied. Next is the associative property. Associative property. The condition for associative property is a into b into c equal to a into b into c. This is the condition. So you can consider a, b and c may be positive or negative integer. So let me take a equal to 7, b equal to minus 2, c equal to 4. Okay, so again LHS side is a into b into c. This is the LHS side. So directly you can apply the values. Instead of a, you can apply 7. Instead of b, you can apply minus 2 into, what is the c value? 4. Okay, 7 into 2. 7 into 2 is 14. Plus into minus, minus into 4. 14 into 4, it is 56. Minus into plus, minus. So next RHS side. So instead of a, you have to apply 7 into, what is b, minus 2 into 4. So 7 into 2 4 is 8, and it is minus 8. Plus into minus, minus. 7 into 8, 7 8 is 56. Plus into minus, minus. So again LHS equal to RHS. So the condition a into b, the whole of a into b into c equal to a into bracket b into c, the condition is satisfied. And the next and the last condition is the distributive property. Next is the distributive property. The condition is a into b plus c, that is equal to a into b plus a into c. Okay, a, b and c, as usual it may be both positive and negative integers. A equal to minus 2, b equal to 3, c equal to 5. Take the LHS side. A into b plus c, that is the LHS side. Instead of a, you have to apply minus 2 into b, 3 plus, so minus 2 into 3 plus 5, 8. 2 into 8, it is 16. So minus 16. Again take RHS side. What is a into b? That is minus 2 into 3 plus minus 2 into 5. 2 3s are 6, that is minus 6 plus 2 5s are 10. Plus into minus, minus, minus 10. So minus 6 plus into minus, it is minus 10. So minus into minus plus, so 10 plus 6, 16. What is the greater number? 10. Sign in front of that number is minus, right? So it is minus 16. Now check LHS equal to RHS. So again, the distributive property condition also satisfied. These are the properties of multiplication. If you like this video, click on the like button, share my video, subscribe my channel. Thank you.